Here we have is a tin Pac-Man arcade cabinet. It's actually a metal case that has candy inside, though I don't know where to get it, but I got this in a place called the Flipper Room. They sell artwork or pinball machines. To my surprise, I actually played the baby Pac-Man arcade machine, so that was a bit of a surprise there. It was my first time playing it, and they said it was a very hard game to play, and they're not wrong, it is. But overall, I had fun, and when I saw these, I was like, oh my god, Dad, I gotta get this. So, I'm really glad I got this. And here is something really big that I got at Savers. Yep, this is the Pac-Man Connects roller coaster. I'm going to be putting this together, of course, so that's gonna be later in the video. But look how awesome this packaging looks. There's the logo, there's the ghost pellets, and this image right here is so awesome. You know, if this was a real roller coaster, I would ride it, but I don't like the loop-de-loop part of the coaster. Here's a picture of what it looks like when it's finished. So I'll probably build it when I get the chance. And so there are the pieces. And here's the back. And Pac-Man's eating a cherry. Yep, this is gonna look so awesome once I build it and complete it.
1 eternity later.
Here he is, everybody. The Pac-Man roller coaster. Just push this button here. Yes, so that's it for this collection video, so thank you all so much for watching, and have a Pac-tastic day.